Yeah, I like these posters.
Yeah, that's what I noticed before. Coming, that poster in the wall.
Do what?
My phone just glitched out. You just watched it. It was on camera and it just went, did all that by itself.
You seen Ghost? The Cleveland Ghost. Leads right back up to the factory. You can go up the stairs to that. Oh, she goes all the way back there.
There's a door, and you can go up. There's a ladder next to it. Whoa.
I'd rather go up the stairs on the other side. Yeah, I'd rather go
up. Well, we can go through the office and it goes back upstairs. Up these stairs. Damn, that wasn't like that last time.
No, this hole wasn't here last time, was it?
I'm pretty sure it wasn't.
They must have did it so they could throw scrap down. Yeah.
Look at that, they knocked all this out.
They're getting after the pipe.
Yeah, they're not bad. This wasn't like this last time we were here.
What's behind that? Is that that door?
Like a shower room.
Well, I thought that was that door leading up from there. Oh. I thought it was like a steel wall.
I said, not sure what these baskets were for. They're all...
There's a tag hanging from that one. Looks like the slaughterhouse from Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
See? There's the wheel.
Going all the way across this whole thing, move that way.
Over there, you can see the crane. That's the crane. There's one there. There's one over there.
We must have had a couple of these ships.
Yeah. I just happened to look up and see the gear. So I was like, holy shit, moves.
Yeah.
So you going higher?
Yeah, right there.
You can on that ladder, but I ain't going.
It doesn't go anywhere though. I think it goes up here on top of this, so you can operate it.
Yeah, need to get up on there.
So you can operate this back and forth.
Well, Danny, you first, and we'll follow.
Yep, you're the leader.
All this glass.
That's what I thought.
Oh, that was a two-engine breaker right there. Oh, there's a hole.
Where's the rest of them?
There's only like one or two. Other than that, they're all gone.
Right. You see the old railroad ties in the ground?
That's so they can move them all different directions.
Oh, that thing.
Other hole?
Yeah, right.
Pull on it.
Pull on it.
Pull on it.
Pull it back in.
See it move?
Barely. It's even moving out of my hand. I can barely reach it.
You gotta run with it.
I'm on my kidney. I'm gonna run.
Full sprint. Hit.
Yeah, just full sprint. You got this.
Yeah, right. That stretches your whole fucking spine out, trying to...
It's going back now.
Yeah, it's spinning. Oh, shit. It's haunted. Now it's haunted.
I wonder after it stops, it'll go back the opposite way. Bring it. It'd be cool if the cord was longer.
Let's go see these trains. There's one.
That's only two spots.
It's a full
size. They used to be connected. That's
oh,
only
yeah,
two
that's
cuts.
Right. Do you see the curve in it? So it
yeah, that's
like,
only two cuts.
Yeah, you had to be up on it to cut it. Because that's been wrapped around that pulley. I think you wanted to pull it.
Sketchy stairs. Some of these are bent. So you can go higher.
You want to go inside the train and pick some picks? Oh, that's cool. They did something like that because it's almost like a sticker.
Where they just rode them right in here. Gets a little sketchier out here because this wood's just been sitting out here in the rain for years and no one's been taking care of it. Here's the big baylors that they would bring them in. Still the one on the other side.
Whoa, shit. Yeah, be careful, bro.
Whoa, dude. I'm
you want to fall down the damn thing?
Uh-huh. I like those letters. That font. I feel like this is kind of thick.
slide through and fall. Here you go, sir.
Yeah.
Climb the ladder.
Yeah, go ahead and climb it. You need to fix that window up there. It's broken.
Ow!
I can get water in here.
There is a hole in the floor at this one, ain't there?
I don't remember.
I think there was on this one. Yeah, it's right in front of you, babe.
That was so you just walking along and drop.
Yeah.
Here's the other train. For the stairs to get up there.
Somebody's been smoking in here. There's fucking yellow packets in here.
Supreme.
Chalkboard, but no chalk. I was looking for it.
I wonder what that was used for. A little box.
Oh, there's all. It's also weird too. There's.
I think I always got these old school tables and chairs.
Like, what was this for? But yeah, there's these weird fucking ladders going up into nothing.
Well, it used to have a top on it up there. There used to be like a bed or something, like seats. Like, usually how people can sit there. Used to be like seats.
Oh, because I was like, what the fuck are you gonna eat? A little kid gonna sleep up in there or something?
There's a lever.
Ooh, I didn't see that.
Put a skull on that.
That's pretty
so cool. They're smoking their willows.
Oh, did you guys see this?
See what? Oh, yeah. Firewood shit.
These levers did.
Firewood. Yeah, it used to be like the other one right here that's plate is. It used to be the fireplace. And that's why they got that one in there. It used to be a wood stove here.
before. Elevator shaft. See if you can get up there. The control box.
Looks like they had a smaller crane right here, going along this rafter all the way down.
Hidden stairs.
Oh, that's sick as fuck. Where's the old steps?
Oh, those are steps. Yeah, those are.
There's a way in back over here, Danny, at that window. Somebody put two boards to walk in and out from the trap.
Old wooden doors. Damn. Bit of a drop. You said drop over here?
Uh-huh. Before you get to the edge?
Yeah.
That's why they put that board, those boards there. Damn, watch your head, Danny.
And it's cool how they made this wood frame just for people to walk through without hitting their heads.
Oh, yeah, that is pretty cool how they did that.
Or a metal frame?
You could tell they came in here, somebody came in here and gutted that room first. Almost like it was easier to get to.
Up we go.
Damn, these fuckers are almost vertical in your face.
Yeah.
Some of them are soft too, so watch it.
There's some up there. There's a set of stairs up here that's more narrow than any of these.
Yeah, it gets sketchy when you get on that metal stairs over there.
Holy shit.
That drop.
That's a hole, dude. You fall on that, you're
Yeah, and that's your walkway. There you go, Danny. Get on that.
Fuck all that. Uh-huh. That's a drop.
You ain't getting on it.
Huh?
Like glowing in the light.
Different
colors.
Yeah, eat them.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a room up here.
There's a what?
There's another room over here.
Is there a room?
Elevator?
Yeah, there's a room right here.
Where?
I'm in it. Oh, right here, there's a door.
Oh, shit. I didn't
it's access
that.
To the cables for the elevator.
Somebody busted a piping up here, too.
Is that?
Yeah, they busted.
Lighting everything up around, even though it's right there and all that's like real tight. Once step on into the frame.
Just start jumping around on it.
Yeah, jump on it.
Boom!
Yeah, next thing you know, it just falls.
Rage. And then there's random stairs.
Not even the railing, just an empty hole for the railing.
So he stole the railing.
You can go outside right here.
You can keep going higher.
That's awful far away from the wall, though.
You can go out on the roof, too.
Yeah, that's awfully far away from the wall. Look at that. That's at least 3 foot. You want to go down that way and go inside one of the windows?
There's nothing down there.
Down that way and then in the
window. I like to bring electric guitars in place. This fucker with extra
cranes. So he's got a box of macaroni and cheese down here.
It's still closed too. That's a homeless man's food. Is there anything in it? Yeah.
Like, don't fucking touch that. It's my food.
Put it in a different spot. Come back. Cheese is gone.
There you go. You can climb up there and get on that.
Yeah, climb up there and get on that one.
How am I going to? Hold on. You're in. Go on.
Here, over there, step up.
The
and then once I get up there, where the fuck am I gonna grab to get a hold, get a little
climb
there.
Down on?
Not really.
He's got more balls than me. Oh, I ain't handing you the light. I ain't getting that close to the fucking edge.
Well, I need the light to see.
This is where we turn our lights off and walk away. He's just stuck up there in the dark.
Ready? Good idea. Just walk the fuck away with no light.
Look, I don't mind walking on this shit, but I at least want to see.
How the fuck am I going to...
Is there anywhere to go?
Down this way.
Right here's a good spot to hand it to you to where you'll be able to actually
but
grab it.
I can't see shit. I keep tripping over shit because the way everything is like falling over. I should have climbed in that way.
Yeah, this way might be an easier way to get out.
This is the oldest RC Cola can I've ever seen. Still got the pop tip.
Holy shit.
Oh, shit, I gotta get a picture of that. I don't really see those. Can't cut out.
Yeah, now to get down, we have to go all the way back up.
Yeah, we gotta go all the way to the other end.
Looks like a ladder.
Is there a way to get down there?
Hold on, let me check. There might be. All this is steel,
though. Yeah, I think we gotta, yeah, we gotta take the stairs. Somebody's been nice
for a minute.
Deuces. There's the Mario. Where'd that go?
Back of that basement thing that we were in. There's the weight to it.
Yeah.
There's all the cables to the elevator.
Yeah, Here's the bottom of the elevator. I wonder if the button still works. This must be where the tunnels are. Because we never came in this room. It's like a rolling cart floor.
Oh, something, because it ends right there, but it goes there.
There's that tunnel he went into. Who's ballsy enough to do that?
Do what?
Go to this tunnel.
Who's ballsy enough to do what? There you go, Turk. Jump in there.
You want me to video it?
Huh?
You want me to video it?
If you want, yeah. You take.
Wait a minute, how am I gonna get out?
He goes all the way down and around.
That was the question.
He goes down and around. I'll pull you out. All these knobs and shit. Chains.
Right. You even got pulleys still.
Oh shit, that one kind of works. It kind of turns.
His fingers get locked in it.
Yeah, that would suck.
Where's that bucket at?
Wrong one.
Oh, I see it.
Is there another spot that comes out, or you
can
come back this?
It goes all the way around.
Where?
All the way around.
To the other side. Is there another hole over there?
Yeah, it should be.
Oh yeah, if there's another hole, then I'll just walk around.
Yeah.
But as long as I get pulled
out,
it's recorded. Okay.
There's
the stairs coming out.
Oh, you
have
some
stairs
coming up?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Here you go. Oh,
you got hit.
Power on, Frankenstein.
I closed the power. Safe to work.
Damn, look at those coils.
There's a rat, a mouse.
What, down that way?
Yeah.
Look, somebody threw a door down this way.
Yeah, someone did.
It's too dark to show them how big it is in here.
I know, if this is daylight, you'd really get to see how big this fucking place is.
You can tell it recently, too.
I don't know who the fuck Andy Taylor is, but it's called Take It Easy. Angel Eyes and Take It Easy.
There's some rope.
That's a brand new rope, too. I wonder if this is a 45. It's the size of a 45 record.
Yep.
What's this other little building right here? It's like a train station, doesn't it?
Like the secretaries and shit?
I would assume it would be in the other building. That main one, the first one.
There's some office chairs and some other chairs fucked up.
That would have been bad. Some thick ass water.
Huh?
Some thick ass water.
Hell yeah, dude.
Store, huh? Sketchy sisters.
If we go anywhere that way, we're going to end up getting water.
It feels like Soak City.
Huh?
Looks like Soak City with all the water rushing in.
Holy shit! Yeah, this is the secondary plant.
What if these two walls up here at one point?
This is tiles. Huh?
So what if these two walls up here at one point?
Yeah, there's another
set
right here. But he tore
them
out.
You can make that.
Maybe.
Just gonna miss that second floor. Hill platform. The whole backside just snaps.
You just have to step there, there, and then there.
There's a semi dock. Looks like it.
Holy shit, it is.
this way is all that fucking water.
All that's coming down hard too.
Yeah.
Feels like you're in Silk City.
Yeah, going down this city, though.
Fuck. Clearly, there's plenty of ways to get in here if you want. Here's another record.
Is that another record?
Yeah. Whose name's on
Jimi
that?
Hendrix. Fuck yeah!
What, one area
it's like an old door.
Possibly could be a bathroom,
and
that was it. There's a way in right there, too.
Shipping dock.
Hey, there's also even right there, there's a structure that actually pulled me into these.
Floody?
I guess the semi-truck driver said that something.
Just getting wedged in there.
That door goes right out to the street.
Look at that fast. It might be locked.
Yeah, they got one of the fancy padlocks on it.
Yeah, look, this goes right out to the road. There's a light right there. Fucking corner.
Oh, fuck yeah, that shit goes right to the park. Yeah, that.
Those are old as fuck.
Those don't actually use the skid loaders and drive them right on the fucking trailer. No, that one don't open.
This is like pull down and let go.
What's that top thing?
It don't open. Inside lever down. Classic open door.
There's the controls.
Another door leading outside and another little room. They must have knocked this out that you wanted to get in here.
What goes from outside?
Oh, that's a door going right outside. There's a little room.
There's the pipe room or water room.
They must have knocked that out years ago when it first got abandoned so that people can get in and out. They got the bricks all the way out this way.
The answer was coming out that side earlier. Another bay door.
That's the end of this video for the McDowell Wellman Factory, and I hope you guys enjoyed.